Why, yes, I did take drugs last weekend.